Recut to Councillor Troy.
What? Yes, Captain.
The pleasure of your company is requested, Councillor. We are, we're having a little impromptu reception for the arriving delegates.
Captain, I'm not really dressed for a reception.
Oh, Councillor, just throw on any old thing. We're about to get our first look at the wormhole.
May I escort you, Miss Troy?
Just tell me there's some chocolate here.
Ah, Councillor Troy, will you allow me to do the introductions? This is Premier Bhavani of Bazan, Councillor Deanna Troy.
Your discovery has produced a great deal of excitement, Premier.
Indeed. It will be visible directly ahead.
Is it always on time, Bhavani?
Always. We see it every 233 minutes. Our scientists say it's due to radiation buildup in the accretion disk. The visible burst is very brief. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. The first and only stable wormhole known to exist. It's yours.